for me. If I don't get today, I go get them tomorrow. Say one for the money, two for the dough, three for the shorty. Now I don't blow. One for the money, two for the dough, three for the shorty. Now I don't blow. Say one for the money, two for the dough, three for the shorty. Now I don't blow. One for the money, two for the dough, three for the shorty. Now I don't blow.
Good morning, you're welcome again. Thanks for joining us once again. And this is Morning Spectrum, you know, the discussion segment of Morning Spectrum. My name is Eberi Ada, and I have Pipul TV representative here in the house with me this morning. And we're going to do justice to the program this morning. I know he's very capable, I know he has all, you know, it takes to, you know, bring this, you know, segment of the program, you know, home, water it down so that everyone will have a feel of what we're doing right here. And before we kick off, I think I should introduce him. Oh, you did introduce yourself.
My name is Zik Ogolo.
Okay, yes, you're welcome.
Thank
welcome
you very much.
Welcome to Morning Spectrum this morning.
Good morning,
yes. Yes, before we kick off, I think, you know, we should talk about something new. You know, we've been talking, you know, on this platform, we've been trying to enlighten people and let them know what is up on this very platform, because it's one of the new kids on the block. Okay, and before we kick off, I think you know, you should let us know what is going on now in Pipul TV, especially as regards what is up at the moment, what is trending. And what is trending at this particular moment is, you know, our kids, those in exit classes, going back to school to write their exams, you know, in order to, you know, give them the platform to be able to, you know, go ahead in their pursuit. And so what do you have? What does the platform have right now for those who are going into, you know?
Okay, thank you very much. Before I go on, I would like to at least make you smile, because you also make me smile. For the these people TV branded.
This is beautiful. I think this will put me in the right mood to, you know, do this program with you this morning.
Thank you very much.
Should I launch it?
Yes.
This is lovely. This is beautiful.
Thank you.
Who says Pipul TV is not going places? Please, let me launch mine too.
Thank you.
Oh, this is lovely. What does it look like? Wow. I'm feeling good this morning.
Thank you.
I'm feeling really good. I appreciate this.
Thank you very much.
But I still need to let my, you know, mouth shoot so that those at home.
No, very well, very well.
All right. Thank you.
Pipul TV is a purely Nigerian-based IPTV service that offers most fantastic video streaming and live channels.
Okay.
Access within Nigeria is data cost free.
Right.
Then access outside Nigeria, you will bear the cost of your data.
Okay.
Pipul TV is the first IPTV company in the world to give you live TV channels and free data to stream it.
Okay.
The first in the world.
Right.
So that's why we will say we are the Pipul TV is the first indigenous IPTV
digital television
in the world that can able to give you such offer. Now from what you said about our educational platform, and all that, the Pipul TV, if you are using Pipul TV, you have no excuse not to do well in your exams.
Okay.
Now, I say this because all subjects, all course, all topic that you need from primary to university are in Pipul TV. Okay. And the box itself can as well give you a mock test.
Okay, let's find out if what if I have kids, okay?
Yes.
That are in all the exit classes.
Yes.
One in JS, let me say primary 6.
Yes.
Or most schools now basic 5. Another in JSS 3.
Okay.
Then another in SS 3.
Okay.
How do they juggle this up? You know, if they have to, you know, because obviously they're all writing the exams almost at the same time.
Okay.
Okay, so how do they juggle this up?
Okay.
Will one have to wait for the other to go through, you know, his or her lessons before?
No, not at all. This box, Pipul TV magic box, can give you triple view, which means the one in the higher institution or any of them can be able to watch a separate thing at the same time on separate gadgets.
So that's very awesome, but can we really know how this works? Because it sounded like magic, you know. It's like you know when we say African magic, you know.
Yes.
You can just do abracadabra and do this and do this and all.
Pipul TV is a triple view system, which means I can be watching a different thing, you watch a different thing, and your husband watch a different thing, and change channel independent without interrupting any of the views. Yes. So that's what you say, it's first of its kind in the world. So if you are using Pipul TV, you have nothing to complain again in terms of TV entertainment. From the live channels, we have 500 live channels, which drama, sports, live matches are there, all guaranteed. News, entertainment, comedy, action, thriller, horror, name it. All, you have it. Then, if you come to our movie on demand, we have 19,800 movies. What do you want to watch?
That really sounds like magic.
Now, we have two class of movies. We have normal movies and we have series movies.
Okay.
Now, the series movies is also different. The other movies are there. Then every week we have what they call movie of the week. Those movie of the week are mostly the latest movies we have in the market. So what do you actually want to watch again? What do you want to watch? If you come to religion, we have at least not less than 15, 20 presently, and we are ready to carry more.
That's awesome. You know, because most TV platforms,
yes,
you are not allowed to, you know, put into, you know, the market the movies that are current.
Yeah.
As in those very current ones that have not made their, you know, their sales, you know, returns to,
yes,
you know, the producers and all that.
Okay, actually.
So, Yeah.
We are observing all those things. So when I mean current, I didn't mean maybe today.
Okay.
There's some movies we watch.
That are trending.
Yes, there's movies that is trending, but it has not actually come to the space
markets.
Of viewing it on private television companies and all that. So we are in those aspects, we are observing all those things.
Okay.
But what I'm trying to say is the current movies that's actually trending, you find it in Pipul TV. There is nothing you want to watch, you can't get it. Now, what presently I'm discussing with somebody, a pastor, he wants to have his preaching series in our platform.
Okay.
So, which means his church members can as well select. If it is maybe somebody is having this spiritual attack and you need a deliverance
series
to watch so that you conduct private deliverance to him, you can open up one of his series deliverance programs and learn something there, then you proceed. So when you talk about prosperity, when you talk about tithing, when you talk about all the what will go to church to learn, you can choose what your spirit wants you to watch at then and watch. That's what the man wants to do. And I'm giving him the platform. So if a church, you have the capacity and you have the platform to be able to hold on to a channel and give us actually what we required. What the? I can assure you within a day or 2 days you'll be in our platform.
Okay, so I don't know if I should dabble into this.
Go ahead.
How much can it take for one to come on to one of your channels and that?
Okay, first we have to know what the content you have.
Okay.
Because Pipul TV is actually made up of a class. You don't just bring anything and throw it on our platform.
Okay, if then I have good content.
Good content. Mm. Now, fine. If it is a content that is sellable, look at it. Okay, we can actually even give you a text run of it.
Okay.
So, okay, let's run it for so period to see how it works and all that. Then, if you are satisfied, then based on that, we can talk. Then we also have a platform of barter, which I don't want to mention because that, but we have a platform of barter. Mm. We can say, okay, I'm throwing your program for a year. This is actually what it's going to be, and we agree. Then we proceed. Yes, but most of the people that's actually in our platform now, I think majority of them are free because they actually did something for us on barter. So, but we are indigenous TV company, and is willing to carry everybody's along. Pipul TV is everything about Pipul TV is first of its kind. Even the selling point, the selling aspect of it is first of its kind in the world. So what we want to do when we talk about, say, we are Pipul TV, it means that it's all about the people.
Yeah.
And when we say we'll gather the, our slogan is we'll gather the, which means whatever you are looking for, you find it in Pipul TV.
Platform, Pipul TV platform. Well, that's beautiful. So, how does your magic box, in quotes, as you call it,
yes,
how does it work? Does it have a limited area, coverage area?
Okay. For the sake of our viewers, magic box, these are magic boxes, no dish, no antenna, no installation.
Mm.
So, which means it's a stand-alone box.
Okay.
Anywhere in the world, this box works, and it's a mobile device.
So you can just throw it into your bag and.
Yes, the box don't just. It's not only working in Nigeria; it works outside Nigeria as well. So wherever you have your telco network covers almost 99% of Nigerian territory.
Mm.
You have the box works there. So the magic box works anywhere, and this box also has a catch-up TV. Now, catch-up TV simply means if you miss a program, you can call it back and watch it. You may get to the house, and somebody tell you that, look, there's a program that I did in Pipul TV. That one of the programs you know that you love so much.
Mm.
It's okay. What channel is that? You can call it back and rewatch it. So you have a 5 days catch-up TV.
Mm.
Within 5 days, you can call it. If you miss pause or whatever, you can call it back and watch it. It can also pause a live program. It can also rewind a live program.
A live program?
Yes.
Not a recorded one?
No, a live program.
That's interesting.
Thank you.
That's interesting. I think we should open up our phone lines right now. Unfortunately, we can't make calls. We can't receive calls right now. But you can send your SMSs, send your text messages to the number, scoring on your screen right now. The numbers are scrolling 0803-760-3133. I think that is a number to call. Send your SMSs rather. We can't pick your calls right now because of some constraints. But send your SMSs, and we're sure to do justice.
They can also as well call after the program.
Yes. The lines will be open to you after the program. But right now, send your SMSs, and we'll do justice to all your requests and inquiries. Yes. Because we have a professional in the house. Yes. Mr. Ogolo is equal to the tax.
Thank you very much.
Okay, call the number 0803-760-3133. I'm still saying colds because we're so used to it.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. I think the calls are still coming in. Please send your SMSs, please. Send SMSs. Okay, yeah.
So Pipul TV is something that every house needs, you know, and it's very cheap. The box itself is 25,000 naira, while subscription is 3,500. That's totaling 28,500.
Okay.
Which you also renew your subscription every month at the rate of 3,500.
Okay, so the initial purchase is 25,500.
25,000 naira, no.
Okay, just 25,000 naira.
Yes.
Okay, that is it. And you have to subscribe every month. Isn't after purchasing that initial purchase, do you also, you know, subscribe? Or the 25,000 naira covers the subscription
no.
for that month.
No, box, the magic box alone is 25,000 naira. Then
okay.
You also pay your subscription, 3,500. That's totaling
28,500. Okay.
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
Okay. That's it. At least that's for clarity, so that our viewers and those who wish to patronize you won't go to your stations. And how do they acquire this?
Do they do that online? Yes, we have our website www.pipul.tv, www.pipul.tv. Then our outlet is there. You just click on the outlet. You see the closest outlet that is close to your house. You can make your purchase there. Then, but after purchase, you don't even need to the outlet again because they are going to create a payment platform through our portal where you can make your payment directly. Even your box goes off, subscription ends by midnight. You can as well do your update by yourself.
Okay.
Then, in times of the box is SIM enabled.
Okay.
There is SIM in it.
Okay.
So, which gives you access to the telco network. Then this box is also compatible to your VR. VR means virtual headrest, virtual reality.
Mm.
So there's some channels that is transmitted via virtual reality. So if you have it, you feel the phone and all that.
Mm.
Then in no time, we are going to have games at this platform. So if you have a wireless keypad, you can as well connect it to this, link it to this game via the Wi-Fi. The box have a Wi-Fi.
You can connect.
Yes, you can link it, and you can select any Sony games and play as well.
Okay.
But that may require a little payment.
All right, so
but our video on demand, our live channels, they are all free. The educational platform, they are all tied to your subscription. That's 3,500.
Okay. I think we have a text message here. Okay. This is talking about Chelsea versus. This is not relevant.
So when you talk about matches, to be updated, to watch a live match as well, just think of Pipul TV.
Okay, I think please give me all the details and information I need to purchase and recharge for the Pipul TV.
That's just what I said. If you make your purchase via our distributors, which you can access through our website, after purchasing and pay your subscription, then the subscription platform will be created through our portal. Then you make your subscription, you pay your subscription direct. You don't need any third party to make your payment. Yes.
Okay.
So it's easier.
So how can you reach? Is it by calling the number so that you can connect him to the platform?
No, after the program, they can call the number, can give you
all the
location,
details.
Then give you as well. Where
okay, you have heard him.
Then
you
if
heard
you want to know more, the website is on the screen, www.pipul.tv.
Okay.
You can check it and know more about the company.
Oh,
but
okay.
What I'm talking about, we are looking at in a situation where Nigerians, individuals who come up with be a content providers, come up with a concept, come up with a program, bring it to Pipul TV. In fact, we have a channel that we are going to introduce before the end of this year. Their channel is just specifically for upcoming footballers in Nigeria. So, because Pipul TV is watch overseas, watching UK, watching other European countries. So, and most of those people are also looking towards acquiring African players, football players. So, if you're a football footballer and you have your video clips of your performance, what you just do by then, you just quietly send it to Pipul TV, and we play it and roll it to our screen. If those guys there saw it and like it and develop an interest in you, they'll contact us, because they follow up your business. So, but we just did this to be able to give hope to those that have skills and have nobody to run to. Then if you also come to our sales package, I just said something, our sales package is one of the best you can think of in the world. There is no TV company in the world that gives you subscription commission after sales. Now, they can only give you commission after sales when the subscriber come to your office and make a payment.
Okay.
But Pipul TV gives you a commission while the person is paying his subscription at home via his portal. So now we did it after selling our box, after marketing this box, what next? So which means it's possible that you can go back hunger. No. We want to make sure that you are with us, enjoy with us, and whatever we are gaining, you get with us.
All the benefits.
So that you can be able to plan in the future. Like me, I can tell you that there's a system that I sold 15,000 bucks in 2 years.
Wow.
But at the end of the day, I don't even know where those people are paying and if they are paying or not. So, but if actually they are giving those commissions, I should be making 3 million naira. I should be making 3 million every month.
Every month?
Yes.
That's a heaping sum.
Yes. So Pipul TV is actually a business that anybody will not afford to mix.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, I think that we have another question here from 0803-753-9346. He's asking, is the 3,500 with unlimited internet every month?
Yes, yes. You don't need to bother about the internet aspect of it. It's our responsibility to give you, to make sure that you stream. So your 3,005 covers your access to stream that box for 1 month. It's an unlimited access. So there is nowhere, there is nobody, no company. Check, Google it, you see. There is no company that will be able to give you that. And this box can actually run on 2G.
Okay.
So 2G, with 2G you can't do your Facebook, with 2G you can't do your Twitter and rest of them, but you can stream via our box live with 2G network.
Okay, I think that is how far we can go with this morning. But before we go, can you tell us the reason why every other person out there should leave their current platforms now, that is digital TV platforms, and come on to Pipul TV?
Very simple. You will avoid a ratification of somebody coming to your turn your antenna or turn your dish, and you pay him with some 5,000 naira or so.
Okay.
Then you also gain the access of triple view, watching your solve the common problems we have at home of challenging who will watch and who will not
watch.
So Pipul TV can give you triple view.
Okay.
Third, it is cheap. With 3,500 naira, you can watch your triple view, stream the live channels, stream the video on demand, and stream the educational platform. Fourth, you can pause, you can rewind, you have a catch-up TV. Fifth, the movies on demand, you don't pay for it. I know a company that charge you 400 to 500 naira per movie in Nigeria and in Africa. So you will not spend that. Third, subscription of 19,000 something, you will not pay it anymore. So you will end up paying 3,005 and enjoy unlimited service and premium services.
Wow.
So six, seven, you will, under any weather, you can watch. Because Pipul TV, under rain, under sun, whatever, it works. So there is no need of weather changing and your you have your service terminated.
Wow, the list is so if I didn't explain it,
you look as if I'm disobeying you. I'm not I don't have respect.
I've had enough. I think this is enough. It's a bumper pack.
Thank you very much.
You do not have any reason not to join Pipul TV. I mean, the list is endless. All the benefits are so, there was a president once that said, our economy is not under. I think that is what, you should ascribe. Pipul TV is at the top.
Thank you very much.
The list is endless. Your benefits are endless. I'm sorry, this is how far we can go with this program this morning. For those of you who were not able to call in and, receive your SMSs, we're very sorry for that. We promise that next time definitely, we're going to do justice to all your questions and inquiries and all that. And we're sorry for not being able to take calls this morning. We promise that next time we'll do that too. Thanks for joining us. And
thank you.